Bridges are one of the most important inventions in modern history. They made it easier to navigate and settle new lands. They truly have shaped our world. They come in all shapes, sizes, and designs. Some simple and plain, some intricate and iconic. One of the most iconic yet rarely seen bridges in America are our covered bridges. Primarily built in the 19th century, when wood was a plentiful and cheap resource, designers chose to place a roof on them to solve the problem of deterioration of the materials when left to the elements. We are going to take you on a tour of some of the oldest, the longest, the most remote, most iconic, and rarely seen covered bridges in Vermont and New Hampshire, and show you how to find them. In this episode, we visit the longest covered bridge in America and what is considered by some to be the most haunted covered bridge in the country. So join us on our final leg of the tour.